Begin tonight with a developing story. Authorities say they believe a missing man from Muscatine has been found. 20-year-old Cristian Martinez had not been seen since a week ago until today. Crews say a body was discovered along the Iowa River in Iowa City this afternoon. And this follows extensive searches this week. An investigation is underway, and as we learn more, we'll keep you updated on air and online at WQAD.com.